Hello, everybody. Welcome to Game 4 of Rollerdorf. Is this the same? No, this is a different Brett. Oh my god, we're just playing constant Bretts with this team. Oh my god, so he's actually got more TV. Oh, I don't have any money to get the bribe. That is sad, isn't it? That is sad. 20k in the bank could have got a bribe. So 80 TV down. He's got all journeymen peasants. So he's only got 11 men at least. Boomer better than a babe. Yeah, probably. I mean, not really though, is he? I mean, maybe. Yeah, he's a reserve, isn't he? In case of a Kaz, yeah. Maybe Barrack Farblast. Barrack Farblast. Hello, Astrator. Not bad, thanks. I mean, I just tend to play the roller first drive anyway. This guy helps you two turn, basically. He's like a runner, a shit runner. There's some guards. He's got a mighty blow. This is just like the other team, but better, isn't it? There's a bit of dodge. There's a mighty blow. There's a guard. This could be a loss, but at least he hasn't got a wizard. Dorf, 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 dorf. Hello, Pedro. Hello, Kevin Jones, glorious Burt's, I know, right? Bloody Burt's. Oh, it's terrifying. It's so terrifying. My Burt's record is all I have. My Burt's record is literally all I have. All I have on this planet is my Burt record. Please don't take it from me. Please. Please don't take it from me. Don't take my birds. He's just going for the, like, what is it? Is it a 5 plus? Dauntless him? It's literally a 5 plus, isn't it? Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. The on-screen chat. 5 plus to Dauntless. Yeah, the roller's got DP plus 2. Joke's on you, Sol, I don't have any. Oh, dear. Brilliant, he just dodged away. He did not try the 5 plus Dauntless. Getting moving him back now because I guess I could just swamp the peasants. I don't know, so I don't know. I'm running with Miss Potato. Yeah, that's it. Maybe they just want to go at the champ. Who knows? Brits are even worse. Or Imperial Nobility. This is 38-10-0 now. Glorious. Please don't, Sol. Please don't. Oh, you. It's all I've got. It's all I've got, Sol. Don't even joke. Don't even joke about taking it from me. I've got nothing else. Nothing else at all. Man, the 3 pals. Scumbag. Oh wow, he's just gonna potato, is he? That's true, there might be nothing left after this game, that's true. It's not over. It's not over, Sol. Don't say it's over. Don't say it's over. Right. So he can punch him. He can punch somebody. He could punch down, couldn't he? And then clear him. And I could blitz him. Somebody first, should move that guy first. Hit the guarder. Don't follow. I'll hit the guard and do follow. Guard and don't follow. Yes, that's Strotola. Roller is definitely blow for dwarves. Mega, 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 mega bloke for dwarves. Sean is streaming again, is he? Oh my god, he is. Fun interactive stream. What the hell? What the hell? Holy moly. Holy moly. Sini. Playing undead. Flip me. Well, don't everyone leave all at once. Amazing. I'd put the sound on to see what he said, but there's no point because he never speaks to chat. Yeah, basically. So, like, it's a really good player when it's on the field. The problem is, you know, at max you're getting a half out of it. Got to try to stop the score here, eh? Somehow. With great difficulty, guys. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four, GFI-ing there seems alright, doesn't it? Oh, nice. Really nice. The double GFI from him. The double GFI from him. That's got to be good. Oh.
glorious. No, I won't give in. Until I'm victorious. And I will defend. I will
double
defend.
Double GFI. Oh no, I can't double GFI. Wow. In that case. Oh, actually, I wanted to tag him, right? I wanted to tag him. 1, 2, 3, 4 GFI. That's really good as well. Maybe freeing this guy wasn't worth it. Maybe just move him back. Oh, baby. And then just get him in there. No! Tragedy. No! That's true, Faimi. That's very true. I think it was right to GFI. Getting the roller on three people is pretty good, isn't it? Even though it doesn't have guard. Just having him touching things is good. Oh, I don't enjoy not having a reroll. I find that it makes me play better sometimes. But, I feel I play better because I do things like standing people up first. He might have won in 9 if I'd made that GFI. Hello, Fanchi. Not bad, apart from maybe losing the birds, which is like the worst thing that can happen. So. Potentially terribly. But at the moment, all right. Oh, baby, come on, double one. Double one. Yes. Oh, I'm so good at Blood Bowl. Oh, I'm so good at Blood Bowl. Oh yes!
Oh yeah!
Oh yeah!
Oh god! I love Blood Bowl. Oh yeah!
Flip me, guys! I want to blitz him. I don't have the players though, do I? So he has to blitz and then go for the pickup himself. Oh, I didn't even have to blitz, I could have just moved him there and then the roller could have assisted. Dumbass. Kill that guy though. Really nice. I really want to sit him on there though as well. No, I really wish I'd moved him down to there. Nice. Yeah, that's a good point. That's a good point, Sol. Just simply don't snake there, yeah. He could blitz, couldn't he? And then that would be Essentially pointless. No, okay, don't bother. I could blitz now, I guess. Got the ball. Got no problems. Way. I just ended the turn. Fucking A. Be sensible. If I could be serious for a minute. Surrender, surrender, the war cry of the birds. You know it. Fuck this guy. Oh, sad. The shit bird shop, obviously. Surprise! I had a bribe. Oh my god, I didn't even know I had a bribe. I've got the ref and didn't know. What a fucking wally. Absolute disaster. Oh my god. I should just fell these mighty blows, else we can hurt my players. Oh man, his plan worked. If he hadn't done that, I would have just. I always forget the foul of the roller. Shit, Gundorf isn't even gonna see the field now. It means I can foul second half. But man, losing the roller for a whole half feels bad. Oh, fuck me. I managed to get in range of him. Why did I do that? I could have just been over there. What a disaster. What an absolute disaster. Hello, Tom Schnees. Oh no, I could have had Rollerdorf for a whole half. Well, a whole match, like a whole second half. Oh god, that's the worst play I've ever made in my life. Oh god. I would never, so. It would be too late anyway, Sata. Because he'd get sent off, like, instantly as soon as I scored, right? So even if I kept him in here, he'd have got sent off before that one anyway. And this is what the next get the ref isn't going to matter. After I win 2-0. Oh yeah, I turned off the French commentary. Some point. Three, four, five, six, seven. Yep, we've got it. We've got it. No, we haven't. Yeah, we do. Do we? No, we don't. Three, four, no. No, we don't. Oh, we can chain an extra hit, though. Well, that's pretty cool, isn't it? Good removal. Good play pays off. Who knew? We'll ignore the bad play and just pretend I played well. Flip me. Oh, I can't believe that. All of his KOs come back. I could have kept my roller on. I could have kept my roller on. Oh no. Oh dear me. Dear, oh dear, oh dear. It's okay, I can still foul. And he can score again, hopefully. It is hard to lose now, at least. Interesting strat for a bird team, though, isn't it? Just having the four loner. The four loner birds. Not a terrible idea. Guess he should move there first or something. Okay. Well, that was acceptable. Our removal. Sorry, Stork. At least there is interaction with this stream. Safe moves first. Well, no, think about this first. He's going to go there and punch. He's going to get punched by him after he punches him. And he's going to punch him. Who blitzes then? Maybe this guy. No punches? As well. Glorious. Oh. Hello, PB. What is this scene here? Why does Rick want his sword? God, I don't know. Hello. Yep, money in the ass will be on in about an hour and 20 minutes time. It will be glorious. Things will happen. Blood Bowl based AI wrestling will occur. Well, that was disappointing, wasn't it? The two bang downs, but not bang outs yet. Thank you. Ooh, I could, maybe I could put in two players and he could rescue himself. Nah, not really. Diced. Never look. He was only 12. He was about 20, wasn't he, Shani? Maybe even 22 or 21. Was he not Shani 21 or Shani 22? No, he was Shani 18, wasn't he? Maybe he was 18. Flip me. But I think when he was playing Blood Bowl, he was 20 or 21 or 22 or something. I really don't know. Oh, he's live again now. Computer went brr. Yeah, see you start. And everybody else who wants good Blood Bowl. Cheers! At least I'm better than the people who are terrible. I've got that going for me. Should have just stayed down, maybe. Oh, wow, did he lose with dwarves? Did he lose with undead? Unbelievable. Unbelievable disconnection. Okay, Dr. Funk. It will definitely happen. Man, these armor breaks are getting annoying. And the stun as well, outrageous. Oh, that's a good idea, Mordred. It's a very good idea. It's all I've got, Dr. Funk. It's all I've got. Okay. he goes in here because he's punching him, isn't he? No, but if he punches... Okay, he's punching him. He blitzes him, see what happens. This is fine, this is just a 2 plus. I've never failed a 2 plus in my life. Phew. Okay. Wanna? Do the wanna? I don't want to re-roll it, so I guess not. That would be nice, wouldn't it? Awesome, man. Yeah, yeah. That would have been nice if I hadn't been stupid as fuck. Oh god. I mean, he's got to do something, so this stability turn for him isn't so good, is it? Oh my god, stop breaking armor every turn. And dwarves, I need to not get my armor broken. Please. Flip. Do you see the play, guys? Play with dub skulls. He sees play, guys. Or maybe he doesn't see the play, guys. Does he see the play, guys? I don't know if he sees the play, guys. No, he doesn't need to play Geish. That wasn't even that good, actually, to be fair. Thinking about it, you'd have to bring two people in to get the chain, and then that would take the places anyway, right? The squares would be filled, so you couldn't get in easy anymore. So maybe I shouldn't reroll that dodge. Can't lose anyway. Officially can't lose now, which is good. He's rolled some pushes too. Very nice. Really nice. Please don't burst the ball. Okay. Safe moves first. Whatever happens, safe moves first. Okay. The old blood stepper comes in. Base the ball. Oh, Lorna. Amazing. Amazing. Good old Burt's. Good old reliable shit Burt's. Perfectly timed dub skulls, thank you very much. Thank you. Fear turtling, indeed, yeah. Can't beat a good bit of fear turtling. Well, it's the right play, isn't it? It's the right play. It's the right play. Yeah, normal knights of the realm aren't that good, foiled yet again. But like Grail Knights and that would be. But Knights of the Realm are like about the same as about the same as Empire Knights, right? Which could be the Blitzers if you want. Of human teams. Yeah, they're not knights. I mean, they're not knights, are they? They are real knights. Well, one of those Satra I've never experienced, but the roller sending off was pretty stupid. Okay, good. Survived. Survived the shitbirds. No, I didn't re-roll a 3, never mind. Longbeard gets a level. Amazing. Let's get guard for a change. And all of a sudden, this team doesn't look that bad, does it? With two blitzers and three guards, two rerolls. 1180, not that bad TV efficient wise. Seeing as it does have a death roller for a half. Like the half that the death roller is there, it's really good, to be fair. Right, thanks for watching. Don't forget to leave a like and subscribe, and stay fantastic.